The groundwork is being set. Well, set up to be knocked down. Again and again.
I saw you. Stay with it.
Because it's never too early to gridiron out even the smallest details.
Good job, buddy. You got a lot of sweat on your hands. It's okay.
Certainly the Mini Might, Mighty Might, and Pee Wee Knights are camera ready and raring to go for more glory. A combined 24-4 record plus two Super Bowl bursts last fall are what they are playing catch up with.
Let's go. Hey, you got Super Bowl to win. Let's go.
Ready, set, go.
That's what we're going to do this year.
The difference how you throw it to the spot, not to the player.
You got
it.
Go.
That's what I want right there.
The coaching staff threw in plenty of instruction amid the action.
Hey, he just taller than you. That's the only thing that happened right there.
That's false.
Let him get inside. Set. Go.
There you go.
That's a good move, Russ.
That's
a good move, Russ.
Uh-oh, don't you.
Set. Go. Yeah. That's a good bump.
But you let him get inside.
Go.
Uh-huh.
Stay with it.
Uh-huh.
Set. Go.
You let him get in there, Trail.
Remember,
keep your head up.
I told you, I got five.
Trail. Okay. Never let him come back.
Hands on him.
Stay with him. Oh, two hands, son.
Oh, he whooped.
Set.
Go.
Oh, crazy.
Hey, Trey. I see some.
Go.
Woo. Good move, Walt.
You all right?
Uh-huh.
You play her.
You okay?
Oh. Let
me
inside.
That's right.
Don't hold.
All that man-to-man coverage, though, involved this single girl's night out. A true battle for the sixes.
Teach you to throw like that, no.
If you run the right route, I'm gonna throw you the ball right. If you run it wrong, I'm gonna throw you. There you go, McDuffie. Yes, sir. Good job.
Way to fight through, D-Vince. Way to fight through. Ball in the air.
Go.
Didn't I tell you? Don't stop running.
Don't let him push you out of bounds.
Go. Get him, Jack. Good press. Ah. Go. Hey. Let's turn around and look.
So the young teammates to be were locked and loaded for lessons.
Gotta keep your eyes contact. Gotta get contact. Everybody understand?
Yes, sir.
Gotta make contact. Do not let that man free release off the line. Everybody understand?
Yes, sir.
Anybody got any questions?
No, sir.
Anybody got any questions?
No, sir.
Nice on three.
I'm only going halfway. And then once I get half, I'm going over. Stepping over. I'm keeping my shoulder pads parallel. I'm looking at the fence line. And now I turn.
It's a step-by-step process when preparing any pigskin perfection.
Don't slow down. See that? That's why we high and tight. There you go.
Sprint all the way through.
Plan it.
All right, here we go.
Here we go. Go. Ball up. Eyes up. Sit your butt down. Get them hips down. Plan it. There you go. Come on, baby. Go.
Come back.
Going all the way up to the second. Get that ball in. Go. Yeah, you got to get that ball in. You're up across your chest.
Come on, through. All the way through. There you go.
Go.
That side. Oh. Head up. Face me. Now, get it out.
There you go.
Open your side.
Plant that foot.
Turn your head. Stand up.
Run.
There you go. Honey. Oh, gotta get him up. Gotta. Oh, don't cross. Other foot first. Right foot first. There you go. Left foot. One, two. There you go. There you go. Honey,
outside foot.
Good job. Spread through. Get in there.
If y'all already ran, come on over here. Let's go.
Don't cross me.
Honey.
A lot better, David. There you go.
Come on, baby. There you go.
Don't straddle
the cone.
Don't cross him. One at a time. Left first. There you go.
There you go. That's better.
Honey.
Come on.
Good.
There you go. We got to work on your plant.
There you go.
Back pedal. Break on the ball.
Come on back.
Good job. Running back.
All the way through. All the way through. Chop your feet. Go. There we go. Come on through.
Sprint. Carry
there we go. Come back.
Carry over.
All the way through. Stay low. Come back.
Ball.
Stay low. Head up. See your target. Head up. There we go. One more time.
Come on.
Go get it. One more time. Go. Circle that cone. Get it. There you go.
Gold goals reached through the tried and true Midas touch method, hitting all the basics of success.
Go.
All the way to the top of that cone. Now carry over.
There we go.
All the way over. Now back pedal.
Go.
Find it.
Karaoke.
Back pedal. Break. Go get it. Run it back. Run it in. Adam, we over here.
Certainly something to holler about.
Set.
On the whistle.
Hey. Point for this one. Point for this side. They move.
This third round and round tackling tips takes them closer to the real campaigns in their paths. Every obstacle overcome by individual attention.
Lineman rule. 1, 2, 3. Lineman rule.
Remember here, we start them in flag and we keep them going. So we don't just turn them loose. We keep them going. Okay. So we got the best flag program in the league. Our flag plays on the morning hours from 9 till 11. Their schedule will be out. It'll start the same time as the tackle schedule starts. So I just want to reiterate that. And we got the best flag coach in the league also, which is Jay.
That's right.
The best flag coach in the league out here tonight.
Here you go. Two men through the two hole, right? Set. Hit. Run. There you go. Hey. Run. Oh, you got to run. Run. There you go.
Set. Hut.
Throw it to him.
Good job.
You're going to step back here, and then you're going to throw it, okay?
Ready, set, hut.
1, 2, 3, throw. Good throw. Hey, I'll take that all day long.
Everybody that played last year, we came up one game short, right?
It ended extending key points of emphasis.
Last year is over, this year starts now, okay? All right, I'm going to tell y'all one thing, and I'm going to say it all the time. It's not how you start. All right? We didn't finish strong last year. We were one game away. All right? Let's complete the mission this time. Okay? All right? Don't eat a whole bunch of junk food and stuff. Go ahead and start getting in shape now. Don't wait until when we start practice, start trying to get in shape. Because you're going to be a day late and a dollar short.
Start working now. Some of you that's already played, you know good and well what the first 2 weeks of practice is like. Putting the work in now. Get used to the heat now. Turn Fortnite off. Yeah, turn Fortnite off and get outside. Alright?
You have fun today?
Yes, sir!
I can't hear you. Did you have fun today? Did you work hard?
Yes, sir!
Did you go hard?
Yes, sir!
Did you run hard?
Yes, sir!
Hard work!
Yes, sir!
Hard work!
Yes, sir!
I'm proud of every single one of you coming out here, working hard. Good job. Clap it up for yourselves. Clap it up for the coaches. Clap it up for the parents. We'll start practice on July 29th. All right. The first game will be August 24th. So it's your responsibility to tell your parents, hey, I want to work out. Because please believe they're not going to want to go outside in the hot sun. All right. It's going to be your responsibility to tell them. I don't care if you got to bug him and punch him in the kneecaps a couple of times, all right? You need to go outside and you need to work out. To tell you something, what you guys are doing out here at camp, this is important, okay? You're getting better. You're out here bonding with your teammates. You're sharpening your skills as football players. But you're also having fun, right?
Yes, sir.
Right? Did you guys have fun today?
Yes, sir!
Thank you. That's what it's about, guys. It's about coming out here working and getting better. Few things I want you guys to do for me this coming season, and a few things I want you guys to do for me this coming school year, okay? First, academics, gentlemen, your schoolwork, the books, math, science, social studies, okay? Guys, English, please make nothing but A's and B's in the classroom. I preach the same thing to my guys at the high school. So if you learn at a young age to take care of your grades, it's a whole lot easier whenever you get to high school. Okay? Because I want to see everybody here come to Knightdale. I want to see everybody here go off to college to whether you're going to be a student or whether you're going to go off to college to be a student and play a sport, which is a student athlete. But you got to learn now. Okay? You've got coaches. You've got parents. Parents, please continue to plant that seed. Please continue to stay on these guys about grades, okay, because it's very important. Second thing, your season. I want you guys to go out and win every game this season. Can y'all do that?
Yes, sir!
Can y'all do that?
Yes, sir!
Okay. Well, guess what? Just like Mr. Yoflo said, you got to go home and ride that bicycle every day, okay? You got to go outside and run around in the grass and play around. You got to go outside and do some of these drills and things that you guys have done this week at camp. It's easy to sit inside, okay, and drink Kool-Aid, eat pizza, things of that nature, okay? But get outside and be active, okay? Get outside and have fun. Third thing, I want you to make sure that you are listening to your parents, your grandparents, listen to your coaches, okay? Because I was once your age. And if you do not listen to your parents, your grandparents, your coaches, you're not going to be successful, young man and women. You're not going to be successful, okay? Yeah. Guess what? They've been where you guys are.
They've been where you guys are, and they want to see you be successful just like them. And I, myself, at the high school, want to see all you guys and girls be successful. We want to see you come to the high school and participate in football or whatever sports you participate in. We want you to have fun, too, okay? Enjoy this time. Enjoy this time while you're young, okay? I want to make sure we get everybody here at this camp out to at least 2 games this year. I want you guys to be right there behind us while we're playing on the field on a Friday night, okay? We want you guys to be out there. We want you girls to be a part, okay? Parents, we want you guys, we want everybody to come to the games, okay? Because my main goal is the same goal as the principal and as the AD. We want Knightdale to be involved as a whole. We want us to be one, okay? The team motto is what I'm pushing at the school going into my 4th year is one mind, one heart, one soul. The only way we can all be successful is just if we all come together as one and we all understand the goal of what we're trying to do, which is at the end of the day to make these young men and women better people. That's what it's about. That's what it's about.
What time is it?
Night time!
Whose house?
Night house!
Whose house?
Night house!
1, 2, 3,
night!
Consider the countdown a call to arms. In night armor.